The Chevrolet Bolt sets a Consumer Reports record for all electric vehicle range, 250 miles on a single charge. In our tests, Tesla has been the only automaker with electric vehicles that exceed 200 miles on a single charge. So we put the Bolt up against our Tesla Model S 75D. Each car traveled on the same predetermined highway route, maintaining a speed of 65 miles per hour. We also turned off the AC and heater in both cars to eliminate any effects on the car's performance. The Tesla ran out of charge at 235 miles. The Bolt continued on for another 15 miles, beating both the Model S and the Bolt's 238-mile EPA estimate. Now, the Model S can be equipped with a larger battery, which would increase the range, but that would push the starting price close to $100,000. The total cost of our Chevrolet Bolt came to $43,155, and that's before any tax incentives. However, we don't base electric car ratings entirely on range. Both vehicles are recommended by CR, but the Model S performed better across all of our tests, putting it ahead of the Chevrolet Bolt in our overall ratings. For more on electric cars, check out consumerreports.org.